I'll do this. Since I'm still in control right now, and you desperately want to make this back into your indie crap version of madness, let's do this. I'll set up a match for you. And if you beat someone of my choosing in said death match, then I'll fight Charles at Game Over.
Yeah, I'll fight your goon, whatever. But what about all of the content that we've been sitting on? Are we gonna drop that or no?
None of that is important now. Because you know what is important? Me. Standing at my throne, at my rightful kingdom, as the Madness Limitless Champion.
Alright, then how about this? When I beat your goon, whoever the fuck it is, we broadcast every episode of The Road 2 until Game Over.
Deal. Not like your plans really work out anyway. They never really do. I mean, if you don't believe me, just ask your wife and kid.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to Madness Wrestling. Once again, I'm here joined by HOH, a man very familiar with what happened on Tuesday night.
I don't want to talk about that.
Fair enough. But as you
heard, I was robbed, Cole. I was robbed.
Okay.
I do not appreciate this. I am the Madness World Champion.
Well, as we...
Jesus Christ.
We'll take it down to our ring announcing team. Take it away, guys. Supposedly, he is a hitman, but I don't.
He's killed people before?
Supposedly. I assume that is why Ace has indeed gone to him for this match.
Well, Ace is a bitch ass.
Okay.
He's a bitch ass.
Oh,
man. His job. I beat that pussy, fair and square.
Oh, we're gonna have somebody.
I'm the Madness World Champion, bud. He can't get a job done against Matt Short. If he couldn't get the job done against me, what makes him think he can get a job done against Matt Short? So he had to bring out Mr. Edgeworth himself, Mr. Hitman, Owen Clark, by that big ass Titantron I could see behind him. So. Come and do the business against Matt Short.
Well, as we await Owen Clark's opponent here. Taking it back down to ring announcing.
His opponent, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in 195 pounds. He is the Wasted Youth, Matt Short.
Ladies and gentlemen, this isn't Matt Short's first rodeo in a death match. Of course, his first opponent in a death match was the now deceased Tyler Ace.
Tyler Ace.
Of course, not many people know about that match. It was very underground, if you will. Part of me feels like
that match. There was a lot of blood and guts. Do not watch it.
Part of me feels like it wasn't legal.
Nothing is legal in Matt Short. Who was the last guy he had a death match with? Something Seth? I don't know.
Yeah,
totally. Stuff.
He doesn't want to speak about that one. Matt Short, telling him
really?
That,
yeah.
What's him? Fuck.
Yeah, he's a no. He doesn't want. The fuck?
Wait, what? What is he?
This man brought out light tubes.
Oh, fucking Jesus. Hell! What?
Jesus Christ!
What is he doing?
Why did he do that? Why did he do that?
Oh, wait.
Cole, you know Matt the best. Why the fuck did he do that?
I think that woke something up inside of him. Are you seeing this assault? Kick to the head.
I lost everything of this match at the light tubes.
Oh, into a bulldog of sorts, into that chancery. What the hell? Now, this isn't...
I do not know what just happened.
This isn't anything that we've seen from Matt Short. This seems to be a different Matt Short. Holy crap.
This man woke up and chose violence.
Dude, oh my god. He took his vitamins, said his prayers, and went on his way tonight. Just going off on Owen Clark.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
I know he hates Ace, but he's really taking off his frustrations on Owen Clark here. Jesus
Owen's
Christ.
Owen's wisefully rolling out to the outside. Matt, oh my god!
This is a different Matt Short, ladies and gentlemen. Jesus Christ.
I have never in my entire career of calling Matt Short matches, never have I seen anything like this. This is definitely a different guy that I am used to.
This is the anger of a man who's been screwed over, who's had his company taken hostage, and Matt Short not really appreciating that. Just unleashing all his anger.
Oh god.
Owen Clark and Jesus Christ is spiking him with a power bomb.
Man.
Holy shit.
Man, saw the blood on the back of Matt Short. Owen Clark going to the outside now. And he's pulling out some toys.
Oh, I think I know the reason why they call him the wasted youth. This man wasted over here.
My god. Hey, HOH, have you taken many chair shots in the head?
And oh Jesus Christ! Wait, what the fuck?
What?
Oh, again! And it's still getting to his feet, Jesus Christ! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, God.
It's killing this man.
I feel like Owen had a feeling that those chair shots weren't really doing much. Instead, dropping him on the top of his head onto that chair, but it's still a near fall. I feel like the experience of Matt Short in these types of scenarios is really putting something on Owen here. I see him there trying to tear away at the mask of Matt Short, something that he keeps dearly to him. Good god.
And just here beating down on Matt Short and just driving the head into the canvas. Jesus Christ.
Oh my god.
I'm at a loss for words of what I'm seeing here.
This match is so violent.
This is fucked up even for me.
I know. This is something. This is a different type of match. Jeez.
No, just Matt managing to kick out of that. You're a Nagi from Owen Clark. You can see Owen Clark. Those six packs ain't for nothing.
Yeah, those muscles ain't for show, ladies and gents. A lot of training and a lot of endurance exercises all that shit went into the body of Owen Clark.
Oh! Did you hear the breaking of the bottles, Cole?
Yeah, the glass just not helping Matt Short in the slightest.
Oh my god, they sounded like bottles. The only thing I know that's close to that is stepping on a Lego. And those hurt. Those hurt a lot.
Yeah. Oh my god, do you hear that?
Oh, this is sickening. I don't think he cares about that. Just crawling on the glass. God damn.
For someone who has called a lot of death matches here in Madness, I'm telling you that this is definitely a different kind of death match. There's a lot of anger.
Yeah.
And just so much going into it, into the mind of Matt Short. You got to think about what's going through his head. Especially when he pulls out a bag of thumbtacks from under the steps.
Wait, what? What?
My god.
What did this man just throw onto the table, Scott?
He just threw thumbtacks onto the table.
This man wants... This is Matt Short. Matt Short is frustrated, man. I've known Matt, he's done crazy things, but this is not the Matt Short who just goes out there to have a death match. This is a man who wants to kill someone.
Like, me and you both know that Matt can do a regular match and be perfectly fine without all the blood and guts and everything involved, but
yeah, I know
this is a different kind of setting. This is a different kind of mindset for Matt Short.
This is different. This is a different mindset for Matt Short in this match, ladies and gentlemen.
Slamming him into the mat there. Was he got sore?
No, just driving the knee into the side of the head, Jesus Christ.
You hear the impact on that knee. Oh no.
Holy shit.
Oh no.
This man has a bat. Matt, please don't do
Matt
this.
Matt with the bat, please.
Please.
Oh god!
He murdered him.
That was right to the head of Owen Clark. Oh my god!
How is Owen getting up? How is he getting up?
Oh, what is this?
Oh, this god! Jesus Christ!
Matt Short, that was just an impressive combination. Especially to take down someone like...
It was very impressive.
Especially... against someone the size of Owen Clark. Of course, we didn't really get a chance to talk about the height disadvantage and the weight disadvantage of Matt Short. Wait, what is this? Oh god.
What is happening? What is Matt about to do?
Oh god. Jesus!
What have you just seen?
From
Matt Short.
I don't know what I just saw. Take a look at some of the highlights from the match.
What's
straight out the gate, Matt.
What?
Just. Oh my god. This.
This is what you get.
Oh god. I know for a fact. I feel like no one in the arena expected this at all.
A pile driver through the tables.
I don't know. That Alright, listen, pal. I know you saw what I did out there. And what I did out there is what I've been doing for the past 4 years of my goddamn life. Ace, I know you watched that. And I know that you're probably sitting at home scheming or plotting. But, you know, I gotta use my fucking creative rights too every now and then, right? So, with me winning that match, with you now having to fight Charles at Game Over, I am making a special stipulation. I am the special guest enforcer between you and Charles at Game Over. Charles wins, he's my new co-owner and the Limitless Champion, as you're just out of a job. Let's not forget that I built this shit. So, at Game Over, me and my boy Charles, after you lose, we're gonna run this shit like how you should have ran it when I was out dealing with my own personal shit. Alright? Have I said shit enough times? Cool. Me and Charles are going to be going straight to the top after we beat you. Ace, I can't wait to see you at Game Over. Have a nice day. As you heard there, Matt Short, using his quote-unquote creative rights to make himself the special enforcer at Game Over.
He's gonna kill that man. He's gonna kill that man. He might be the enforcer, but he's gonna kill him.
I'm gonna be honest, I feel like a lot of people can't wait to see that. For all of us here at Madness, I'm Cole Cassidy.
And I'm HOH.
Have a good night.